This video is sponsored by Finoptis Infotech. It is a team of professionals providing end-to-end web designing to software development and also digital marketing services to the business. If you want to know more about their services, the link is in the description below.
Hello guys, this is Revanth from DigiIntegrity. Welcome to Tech News Episode 9. NASA is going to fly helicopter on Mars for the first time. The main goal is to explore the complete Mars to understand the behavior of the planet. OnePlus co-founder Carl Pei's new company Nothing has acquired smartphone brand Essential, that has launched their only smartphone in 2017. Essential is working on its home smart hub and speaker that would run on Ambient OS. The device was launched in 2017, but it failed. Nothing said that it will launch its first smart device in the first half of the year. Apple is offering free repairs for Apple Watch owners stuck in power reverse mode. They have rolled out watchOS 7.3.1 as a fix for the issue. The users who are unable to update and are already facing this bug are being offered a free of charge repairs. iPhone is going to launch their foldable iPhone in 2023. This display size range between 7.3 inch and 7.6 inch. The model may look familiar to Samsung Galaxy Z Flip. Google has officially revealed the name for Android 12. It is called as Snow Cone. Previously, Android 11 is called as Red Velvet Cake. Realme Buds Air 2 True Wireless Earbuds is going to launch soon. It comes with active noise cancellation and new sound effects. It has a low latency gaming mode that will reduce latency for a better gaming experience, and a volume enhancer and other option as well. Samsung Galaxy's Chromebook 2 is now available for pre-order on Samsung's website. It comes with 13.3 inch Full HD QLED touchscreen. The processor is Intel Core i3, RAM is either 4GB and 8GB DDR4. It comes with a storage of 64GB or 128GB. The base variant starts from ₹40,000. Redmi Note 10 and Note 10 Pro is going to launch on March 4th in India. This phone will be available via mi.com and Amazon. It includes 4G and 5G variants. A handwritten job application from Apple co-founder Steve Jobs has sold for more than $174,000, according to RR Auction. The winning bidder is an internet entrepreneur from England who was not interested to reveal himself. Amazon is launching its local manufacturing units in Chennai to manufacture Amazon products. They are planning off with Fire TV Stick manufacturing. Vodafone Idea is ready to shut down their 3G services by 2022. An Indian e-commerce company Myntra will give unlimited sick leaves to its employees.
Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow DigiIntegrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.